It's Rosie Louse. There's 60 here today. We're playing some Pirates of the Caribbean Dead Man's Chest. For the Game Boy. Now, this is a simulation game that I did have to download, but it is good, so let's hop right into it. Let's go with the new game. Oh my god, I remember playing this growing up. Look at that. It's like pretty good. Look at that graphics, though. It just shows, like, how... I miss these games, you know? I wish that they would come back and do this stuff again. They're not... The graphics aren't that great. I mean, it's a lot easier than playing the Teen Titans Go game. Oh my god, this is like bullshit. I wonder if I go back down here. Yeah, he like gets all excited and he goes back down. I used to play this game a lot back when, back when I was younger, I mean, it was like one of my favorite games. Now that's the most important thing.
Ah! at that. One hit, KO.
Yes, but I did not have the time controlling the key. It's a start, let's get to it. Yeah, but the shadows are excessive hostiles. Oh shit, they already get to the light. Remember how we do it. Yeah. Oh shit. Shit! Okay, let's get back into it. Could use that! I could use the bombs or not. Oh, unlock. But yeah, I'm sorry if my mic does cut out because of this, but I know I'm playing some old school games, but this is like kind of like my stuff that was always like amazing to me. It was like the best time I had with things when I was a kid growing up. Game Boy games were like the shit back in the day. This was back when the Game Boy games were like still going good, still going strong. Who the hell do you think you're doing? There we go. One more hit and I'm done. I used to have to do sneaky shit where I like hide up the corners all the time.
and it was like so bad sometimes, like I was so scared and so chickened out. But it feels so great to actually be playing these games again, because I remember having such an amazing time growing up and playing these games, because Game Boy was the crap back then, it was the shit. And honestly, if you didn't play Game Boy back then, you were kind of a loser. Wow! You know what? Fuck this. Nothing to purchase today, sir! British Navy commanded every... But stop this... I can't read that. I'm not gonna read it. Oh, like, I always remember, like, this first island. I hate these fucking crabs. I hate those birds. Such bullshit. I know it seems like a little cruel to kill the animals that aren't doing anything, but trust me, I think later on in the game, they do look like they are gonna do stuff. Oh shit, dude. That's what I was talking about. It was a bitch. At least these aren't the Rhyme Soldiers, because those ones piss me off even more. Oh my god, I thought I was dead. Mother heifer! I remember I always wanted my mom to watch me play this shit. Oh my god, he deflected me. I forgot how they could do that. Yeah, nothing up here. My god. Those are the fuckers I hid growing up. Bitch! Have you come to buy? Of course I have. I always fucking hated that parrot because it was absolute bullshit. Oh, but it's also this game gets really, 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 really slow. Where are they? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, like I said, the music's a little bit... That's the dude. Fuck!
My phone's not even finished charging.
Yes, I am fast-forwarding through it, because my ship ain't gonna take the crap. I don't even know how long I've been recording. Thank you. But yeah, my mic cuts out. I'm sorry. And come on, and bitch. Fucking hell. Eventually they do get harder though. That's all
fellow Rose Thorns, that's all the time we have for this episode, so I'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye!